missing local woman just gets stranger and stranger.
Yesterday, a body was found across the street from her South Daytona home.
Now we find out the body is not missing woman Goldie Robinson. It's not even a woman.
So now, even more questions. Who died and where is Goldie?
West 2's Todd Wilson with the late breaking details tonight.
Investigators gather around a body as one mystery becomes two. The dead body, many expected to be 78-year-old Goldie Mae Robinson, is not her, not even close. They do suspect foul play, and this case is now twice as puzzling.
We are treating this as a suspicious death. We still do not know where Goldie Mae Robinson is.
Goldie Mae's son is in town from Baltimore. The news silenced him.
I'm speechless. You know, I want this to be over with as soon as possible. And a good ending, too.
Roberts admits there can be no ending until his mother is found dead or alive. He's back to his original question. Where is she?
And my fear is that she's captive somewhere, in a house somewhere. And, that's my biggest fear.
Police continue to question Kimberly Smith, who was a neighbor and caretaker of Goldie Mae. She told Roberts Goldie Mae ran off to get married. Police say that's a lie and say with Smith, the truth is hard to come by.
The information that she has provided us, we feel she has not been forthcoming.
Now it's back to square one. A dead man, a missing woman, and a person of interest who's not helping. Investigators say they're waiting on the toxicology report plus dental records to try to identify the man they found on Wednesday afternoon. Once again, this evening, want to let you know that they say they do not know where Goldie Mae Robinson is. In Volusia County.